most combined rematch against Justin Poe for the 9-1 Wrestling Championship.
Yeah.
But instead, Andy Max snaked his way in and took my opportunity. You know, I could have been the 9-1 Wrestling Champion if it wasn't for Andy Max. Instead, we have a Super Trooper Threat match. Now, I just think, Justin Poe, I think he got lucky. Because he knows he can't beat me one-on-one. So that's why he pinned Andy Mack. And still.
Never seen this kind of game. Now he's got a trap.
Am I right?